Yeah, is it running?
Yep.
All right, I wanted to show everyone our auto trim feature on our new Polar 137 auto trim cutter. One of the nice new features that we didn't have on our old cutter is we don't have to handle scrap as much anymore, depending on the size and the part of the scrap that comes off the sheet. What happens is, I'll show you, the deck comes back and the scrap is delivered to a scrap bin. So it's delivered down underneath into a scrap bin. We'll take that out and dump it. Some other features that I fixed on Friday was our line light. That helps us tremendously. I don't think the previous owners of the cutters were using that, because I had a lot of adjusting to do to it once I got the lights in. And then some things we're going to do later on is set our tool bench up over the top like we had on our old cutter, and get some shelves probably put here for our Kaizen foam and stuff. But that'll be down the road. I just wanted to show you guys that. Thank you.